The tomato clownfish is a bright-colored species of marine fish. These fish are native to the reefs of the West Pacific Ocean, from Japan to Indonesia, in depths between 3 and 50 feet. They vary in shades from orange to red to black. Just behind the eye is a white vertical stripe. They feed on algae, zooplankton, and small crustaceans. Tomato clownfish share a symbiotic relationship with bubble-tip anemones. Unlike most other organisms, clownfish are unaffected by the anemone's stinging tentacles. The sea anemone protects the clownfish from predators, as well as providing food through the scraps left from the anemone's meals. In return, the clownfish defends the anemone from its predators and parasites. Tomato clownfish can grow to a length of about 6 inches, with females being larger than males. They are protandrous, sequential hermaphrodites, meaning they develop into males first and may later transition to females. Tomato clownfish are collected for the aquarium trade. In captivity, they are described as a little more boisterous than most other clownfish species. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.